Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace air filter on this 2019 Subaru Impreza. First step is to open your hood. Open it, but lift that lever. Now, open your hood. You have to move this. Secure your hood. And that's air filter location. Just pop those two clips. Move your cover back. And that's it. This is your air filter, guys. Make sure you check them often, because usually they very dirty. You see how dirty this one? And now install new filter. Oops, wrong direction. Just install like that and put the clips back. Thank you guys for watching. Join to my channel and see you soon. Comment please, what else should I record next? Thank you, bye.